Doc Rich back at it again, and next up on the surgeon's table today, y'all know what time it is, man. D12 ain't nothing but music. That's all it is. It ain't nothing but music. By the way, if you missed it today, I'll be going live again, hopefully tomorrow, 12 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. All right, tomorrow is Sunday. Had to think about it for a second. I was like, what is tomorrow? 12 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. So right around the time where most of y'all getting up, you know what I'm saying, or at least getting the day started and whatnot. So come and chill with your boy right here on the tube, you know what I'm saying? But hey, I've talked enough. Let's jump straight into it. Let me make sure I'm recording. Hold on. Forgot to check that. Alright, we good. Oh, no. Stop. I ain't bring the video back up. What you doing? Bam.
And shit like this, I kick to these rich white kids who just might see how fucked up this sick life is. Whoops, I did it again, didn't I? My shit's harder to figure out than what Britney's tit size is. I probably pissed you off again, didn't I, bitch? So what? Whoever's seen a gag, I never kiss my grits. You know how many shits I give? I wish I did. So I could quit giving these twisted little kids ideas. This just in, Britney just is just in. She just popped in, got tit fucked and dick sucked in. If Ashley can get his ass licked, how come I can't? Shit, goddamn, bitch, I'm rich, I can't understand this.
Get out the comment section, bro. Get out the comment section. What, you thought I missed those? I'm gonna give you the finger wave like Mutombo. You thought I missed those? The Britney Spears bars? I just wanted to fuck with y'all. How many of y'all did I get, man? Was it too obvious? Was it too obvious? Let me know in the comment. Be a hundred. Keep it a buck. I got you, didn't I? I know. Hold on. Don't lie. Let me rewind it back.
It's shit like this, I kick to these rich white kids who just might see how fucked up this sick life is. Oops, I did it again, didn't I, my shit.
Oops, I did it again. Uh-huh. I forgot the lyrics now. God damn. I know the oops, I did it again. Da 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 ba. Ain't that the melody? Something like that, goddammit. You know, the Britney Spears. Uh-huh.
I did it again, didn't I? My shit's harder to figure out than what Britney's tit size is. I probably pissed you off again, didn't I, bitch? So what? Whoever's seen a gag, I never kiss my grits. You know how many shits I give? I wish I did. So I could quit giving these twisted little kids ideas. This just in, Britney just is just in. She just popped in, got hit fucked and dick sucked in.
This just in, Britney just this just in. That flow, man. This just in. Britney's just this just in. She just fucked Ben. Got tit fucked and dick sucked him. Britney out here was getting tagged and bagged. God damn. Shout out to Britney Spears though, man. I saw something that she wasn't doing too well, or some stuff about her dad got her in some kind of locked up situation. I don't know. I ain't dig too deep into it, you know what I mean? But if you know more, let me know in the comment section below. Obviously, we wish the best for everybody. You know what I'm saying? We don't take light if that's a serious situation. But we still gonna have our fun and have our jokes. But at the same time, you know what I mean? I hope she's doing all right. Just wanted to make that clear, you know, so nobody confuse it in the comment section or send me some stupid ass DM. Well, did you know that Britney Spears is such a... Of course I wish people well, you know what I'm saying? I have my laughs and I have my fun, but of course, you know what I mean? Come on, man. So I can quit giving these twisted little kids ideas. It's Justin.
She just fucked Ben, got fucking dicks like him. If Ashley can get his ass licked, how come I can't shit? Goddamn, bitch, I'm rich, I can't understand.
If Affleck can get his ass licked, then how come I can't shit? And that is exactly why I will never eat booty. Some of y'all, man, I'm a nickname. Some of y'all yuck mouth. Because y'all got that yuck mouth. Some of y'all said, I ain't no freak because I don't eat no booty. Well, so be it. I ain't going to be no freak. Guess what I'm going to still do, though? I'm going to still clap some cheeks. You understand me? Mm-hmm. That's where you boo-boo out of, son. Like, I just, you know what I mean? Like, man, some of y'all done got a little out of hand. Do your thing, though. Do your thing. I ain't mad at you. You know what I'm saying?
Damn, bitch, I'm rich, I can't understand this. How those bitches are made of us together on the internet. As close as I'm ever gonna get to hitting it from the back. And shit, when it comes to that, I hit harder from the back than ever.
Em and Britney got pictures on the internet? I'm gonna stop pausing it. I know I didn't stop it a whole lot, but we gonna get to it.
The last when he's plugging lethal in his fucking ass. Just give me one more chance. Britney, hit me one more time. Let me know what's on your mind. Whitney, hit me one more.
Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, wait. Ain't that the... Hit me, baby, one more time. Oops, No, wait, are those two different? Bro, am I tweaking today? Hit me, baby, one more time. Why is that the only parts of the song that I can hear? Bro, I think that cipher got my brain all scrambled because I'm not getting anything. Fuck it. Fuck it. I ain't even about to sit here and trip on it. Nope. Not gonna do it.
Whitney, hit me one more time. Let me know what's on your mind. Whitney, hit me one more line to sniff. You fuckers know what time it is. Fuck your jewelry. My record's almost diamond.
Ah, let him know.
People fighting, shooting, looting. It's okay. Let it go. Let it flow. Let the good times roll. Tell them great.
People fighting, feuding, and looting. It's okay. Let it go. Let it flow. Huh. Kind of ironic. Goddamn, Em. Did you travel from the future, my nigga? Em is a time traveler? Oh, shit.
What's going on in the world today? People fighting, feuding, looting. It's okay. Let it go. Let it flow. Let the good times roll. Tell them great.
Ain't nothing but music.
Eminem doesn't like and sing, well I do. So fuck him and the Backstreet Boys too. Whatever happened to the cats of different strokes? Gary's broke, Tosh no coke, it ain't an overdose. I got two boys with me. Michael Jackson sent two helicopters to get me. I'm up early with my hair curly. Me and Mr. Furley, fucking the Vernon Shirley.
Let MJ rest. We gotta check out some MJ on the channel, bro. I'm getting tired of the MJ slander. I'm getting sick and tired. Not tired. Tired. Got to take the R off the joint today. I'm sick and tired of the MJ slander. Put some respect on my guy name. Nah, we do got to check out some Mike Jack, man. Rest in peace to the brother Mike Jack. One of the greatest musicians to ever do it. Man, it's crazy every time we sit here and think about that shit. It's crazy every time. You know, man.
Rappers are living in la-la land. That's why I let my dogs out on the Baja, man. That's the life I had. I'm not mad. And I don't need to be a jackass to beat up my dad. My whole family's country. My grandmother's old-fashioned. And she keeps asking me why I rap with a hunky. But granny, I'm a flunky. I could be a junkie. I could be hanging with the hoochies out at the club. See?
All the independent women in that.
My grandma old-fashioned. She keep asking me,
boy, why you rapping with that hunky?
Yeah, grandma old fashioned. That's damn sure she say some shit like that. That's fucked up.
Reverend Scandals, got George Michaels, Tevin Campbell, Pee Wee Hermans, push your places, public restrooms, beat those cases.
What's going on in the world today? People fighting, shooting, looting, it's okay. Let it go, let it flow, let the good times roll, tell them great.
Turn their kids into little body snatchers. They like where I'm from. We don't bite our tongue. Are you sure you won't niggas 21 to carry guns? It's sad, but I'm glad that I made the rhyme. When you work, you ain't getting paid for that overtime. It's only music, media know it, but they blind. I ain't in your life, so stay the hell up out of mine. Y'all the reason why Princess Diana ended up dying. You people get offended, I don't care. Trying to get us to leave, cause what we say just ain't clean. But holding back on what I say just ain't me.
Now what's these parents so mad for?
Yeah, hey. That's one thing for sure. D12 don't hold back. None of these niggas. None of them. They all say some wild ass shit and bizarre. God. Oh, whoa. Like, golly. Sheesh.
It's bad for teenage kids to drink more than Ted Danson and cheers. Cars and drink beers. We all fart and piss and cuss out our bitches. Drunk or rich. I still do the same old shit. I don't jump in front of a camera and shame no shit. So when they ask me about my sarcasticness, I just slap them, turn around and ask them this.
What's going on in the world today? People fighting, shooting, looting. It's okay. Let it go, let it go. Let the good times roll. Tell them great.
It ain't nothing but music.
What's going on?
It's okay, let it go, let it flow, let the good times roll, tell them great. It ain't nothing but music.
Hold up, let me freestyle. What'd he say? It ain't nothing but music. No way. That ain't the end, is it? R&B album. He said, look for a D12 R&B album coming out soon. Speaking of that, does D12 have a song where they try to sing or do some wild, like some other shit? Let me know in the comment section below, because I feel like they might have just tried to do some shit like that. Speaking of R&B, let me know. I feel like it'd be funny as hell. Like, if they did make an R&B track, it'd be like something goofy. And it, yeah. Let me know. Because if they did, I for sure want to check that out. You know what I'm saying? It might not be their best song in the world, but I don't even care. You know? We checking out all things M. You know? I want to know how many. I wish there was a way that I could, like, compile a list of all Eminem features, tracks, and all that I haven't done yet. I'm just kind of curious, like, how extensive is that list? I haven't checked to see where we at this point. I would imagine we pushing 400 MVids at this point, and 390 of those are M tracks, M features and things. So I would probably guess that there's at least 600 M songs / features left for us to get through. So we got a long way. But y'all let me know in the comment section. Y'all let me know in the comment. Maybe I'm wrong, and we've gone through a lot more than what I initially thought. I'm gonna have to DM him again. You know what I'm saying? I got his number on speed dial because we talk all the time. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna have to get the keys to the vault real quick. And you know what I'm saying? We gonna have to get some unreleased stuff, cause we, you know what I mean. But y'all let me know in the comment section. But hold on, let me see. And I could barely hear him anyway, like in the background. Like I barely heard the lookout for the R&B or whatever coming out of whatever he said. But yeah, man, totally lost my train of thought. Let me know in the comment section how many songs y'all think are left in features. Like not just M songs, but also like songs where he's featured on. You know, we got the D12, we got, what's the name of the one group that we were checking out? We checked them out probably like 4 days back to back. It's super, super old. It was one of like the first groups he was ever a part of. And it was actually cold as hell. Like a couple of them joints, I was like, God damn, these niggas actually spitting like a motherfucker. Damn, why can't I think of the name? I know some of y'all gonna comment it, like all that stuff, like all of it. I want to check it all out on the channel. You know what I mean? When it's all said and done, every M track, every M feature, well, with the exception of what was it, Medicine Man? I think it was Medicine Man that I wasn't able to upload on the channel. But what I might do is try to chop that and just do the M verse and upload it. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, y'all let me know in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button. That's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video. That's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.